We've had this conversation before. This is embarrassing. I'm gonna cut this
out. I'm gonna act like you know.
No.
So you're gonna ask it again.
You answering this again. No, why don't you tell me I look.
I didn't see.
Okay, we have to. Why is this thing on? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we have here.
What's your name?
Oh. Today we have here
Bukhosi,
also known as.
Don't say something weird like Jeremiah as my nickname.
No, your other name.
Bukola.
Here we go. Today we're doing a twin tag. And if you guys don't know this already, this is my twin sister. We'd be doing a twin tag. And I'll be asking a series of questions. We'll be asking each other a series of questions. And I'm just trying to let you guys to get to know me a little bit more. And I just figured having my twin sister here is another great avenue to capitalize on. Anyway, question one. Who's the oldest? She is.
Duh.
I mean, duh. She's older by 2 minutes.
Not 2 minutes. 20 minutes.
That doesn't make sense. It wasn't 20 minutes. Mommy said it was 2 minutes.
You can't give birth to babies back to back 2 minutes
you
apart.
You can. If they're connected by a foot or something.
Well, we connect by a
you
foot.
You don't know that. Probably anyway, not. Who takes longer to get ready? She does.
I do?
Yes, you no. do. You'll be sitting there in the mirror, busy harvesting eyebrows. That's why. You disagree? You take long to get ready.
First of all.
You take long.
Okay.
Okay. What's your favorite, our favorite memory together?
Every day is memorable. Maybe our first day at primary school, Presda.
You remember that?
Yeah.
I remember that. My happy memory, because I don't know if it's my favorite because I don't remember all of them, but my happy memory together.
No, please don't embarrass me.
It was when we used to be on the couch and we would just kick each other.
That's not happy.
It's happy for me because I'm thinking, oh,
why are
so
you happy when you are. Violence.
You're also being violent. Because I was just thinking about how it's nice that we could fight like that and still get together again and still be happy.
To reconcile.
Yeah. So that's very happy memory for me. Because a lot of siblings, they don't have that privilege. Did you ever dress alike?
Yeah.
Yes, we did. Did we like it? I feel like
at some point we didn't care.
Yeah, that's because we didn't realize that, you know. But eventually when we started wanting to be our own people, then it started becoming an issue because now people would say, call me Bukhosi or call you Bukhlali, which is annoying. One thing that you can do well that the other can't.
Me? Dance.
You?
Yeah, that's true.
You? What I can do well that you can't.
Bake
apparently. Anyway, there are many things.
Paint. But I can draw.
Yeah, she can draw. I'm good at painting.
Yeah.
Anyway. Do you have the same personalities?
No. I mean there's a likeness between us and I feel like there's certain characteristics that we share. But like if you put us together. Or if you just ask people who know us both, yeah, there are differences between us.
Yeah.
More differences than similarities.
Yeah.
What would you say are similarities between us?
Similarities. We have the same kind of humor.
You think so?
Yeah, like we laugh. Whatever you find funny, I'm most likely going to find funny as well. And yeah, we are both caring people.
Compassionate.
Yeah. We both have sense. It's not a personality trait, but but some people. Mm-hmm. Anyway, personality traits. We're both driven. Mm-hmm. Our differences. What would you say are our differences? Our major ones?
I can be very reserved, you know?
And introverted.
And very introverted. She's more an ambivert or extroverted? How would you describe yourself?
Yes.
I don't know. An ambivert, because it's a spectrum, right? At one end, you have introvertedness, at the other end, you have
I'm not absolutely an ambivert,
in the center.
Oh, I feel like I'm in the center. I think it depends on who I'm around and if I'm in that
general.
Yeah, I think it depends who I'm around. I can be very extroverted if I'm comfortable. If I'm not comfortable, you get
same,
awkward with me. I can
same.
Be very, very awkward. You're
same.
So awkward.
Yeah. But I'm not an awkward person.
No?
You think I'm an awkward person?
Why are you taking so long?
I'm just trying to think. No.
I try my best not to be. I try and accommodate other people and make them feel comfortable.
Yeah. Awkwardness is harsh, ne?
It's a painful it's rough. Are you identical?
You can answer that.
No.
Each other's dream job.
Okay, I think your dream job is to...
I'm supposed to say each other's...
Yeah, this is, the world is your oyster. You can do what you want, baby girl. You know, I think your dream job is that you want to be a businesswoman. You want to be a businesswoman and you want to be a CEO of like a big company.
Or my own.
Yeah, it could be yours, could be someone else, it doesn't matter. But you want to be in charge and you want to be in a position of power. I know, yeah, a boss bitch, as she said.
Yours, I know you're interested in owning a chain of restaurants, preferably vegan, vegetarian,
yeah,
both
plant-based. Let's just say plant-based.
She wants to be a psychologist, and a chain of restaurants. What's the term? Restaurateur.
Yes, an owner of restaurants.
Restaurateur. Sounds something like that. We'll find out. A song that would describe each other. This kind of music.
Okay. A song that I think...
For me...
I know. The song by CeCe Winans.
It must be gospel. But yeah.
Why must it not be gospel?
Okay, what is it?
Oh, hey, Matt. The name of the song is It Wasn't Easy.
What do you have to give me a struggle song? Why do you have to give me a struggle song?
It just reminds me of our childhood.
You know what that song is about? It's about Jesus on the cross.
I know!
So how does that describe me?
It's not about the song describing you, it's about the memory.
Oh, the memory associated.
Yeah.
CeCe Winans sang it for us.
No! You know what I mean? When I think of that song, I think of you and mommy.
I think. Who's this guy?
Christian. Robin Thicke.
Robin Thicke, Lost Without You. Just because I know you like that song, I don't think it necessarily describes you. I don't think we're answering the question.
It's funny.
Ooh, silliest question about being twins.
Whether we can feel each other's pain.
Thank you. One thing that annoys you about each other.
Yeah. Mokgadi does this other thing when she wakes up, which doesn't think it's so
more like a personality
annoying
trait or characteristic or
when you mumble, it annoys me because I can't hear you. It's so annoying. Yo, it's so annoying. And then I end up going, what?
But I can hear myself.
Yes,
you know,
of course you can. I can't hear you.
I don't know, look at my
ears, they're sharp. Look, guys, I have sharp ears. I should be able to hear.
One thing that annoys me about you, you're very dismissive.
I can be very dismissive.
She's very dismissive.
I'm not dismissive. At least, I try not to be.
What? We finished it.
No, we're not. Nicknames. I know why you're skipping it. Nicknames we have for each other.
Of course you don't even. The one that you use the most. Please don't.
What?
Which one? You know what? So what?
No.
Kosi.
She doesn't want you guys to hear the real one. The real one underneath Kosi. Because it's nothing to be ashamed of. It's my nickname for you. It's special.
What's the nickname?
Koti Koti.
But that's not your nickname. That's not what you call me. That's what other people used to call me. Hey.
Hey!
You. Hey, you. I'm joking.
I don't know. It was some weird white sounding nickname. Like something like Skedaddle or something.
What do you order at a fast food restaurant?
What I order?
What do I order?
What do you order? You like ordering... It depends where we're going. If we're going to McDonald's, then you like ordering the usual fries and a burger.
Which one?
Which burger? You like ordering the double beef Mc... The
beef...
Me. She likes ordering that spicy Cajun chicken one.
How? When do I order beef? Okay, now I do.
I was just trying to see if you knew what you liked. I know what I'm saying. And chips. Wow. And then the drink that she likes is cream soda.
How?
A Fanta orange.
Ooh. I don't know.
Sprite.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
And you? A salad. McDonald's.
You don't have to limit yourself to... Why are you limiting yourself?
You chose the restaurant.
I fast food.
Which other
fast
food?
Huawei. I like fries from McDonald's.
What's the other restaurant you like?
It's not Huawei. It's Kauai. Who's a good cook? Honestly, I think we're both good cooks.
Have you ever spent a birthday apart? And how did you celebrate?
Yes. My first year in university, we spent it apart. Because I was living with my older sister. Since we're both going to UP and she wasn't. And how did I spend it? Well, my friends took me to a spa and I got my nails done.
Did you guys go potting?
Yeah, but first I got a back massage and all those things and wine. And then, my dad came and dropped off.
Cake?
Yeah, cake. And
an iPad.
And a gift, yes. And then we went out after that.
I just stayed home. Nothing amazing.
Yeah. To
V for Vendetta.
Ha! Why are you lying?
No?
No.
Oh.
You've seen me watch that before. I've never
okay,
watched
Crazy Stupid Love most definitely.
Yes.
I'm trying to think of a typical... What's the name about the prostitute? I mean, the movie about the prostitute.
Pretty Woman.
Pretty Woman.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't think of anything else. What else?
There are many, but we'll just leave it there.
What is your most embarrassing moment?
Okay.
Have you ever lied to your twin?
Yes, I have.
And you're proud?
Sometimes, yes. You?
No.
You've never lied to me. You're lying. You're such a liar.
What's the favorite thing you like about each other? You can stop thinking.
Favorite thing I like about you?
Yes.
Why are you saying yes with power?
Answer the ask.
Favorite thing I like about Bukhosi is her smile.
Only.
Favorite thing. Nothing's thing.
How?
Physically. Okay, let's start with physical. Physically, my favorite thing I like about you is your smile. I think you have a very pretty smile. And also, she never had to get braces, so.
Physically?
Yeah.
That is. I'm joking. Yeah, I really like your physique in general. You're much thicker. I'm trying to get thick, so. Ability, more like ability. But she has this ability to mimic people. That's crazy.
Really?
Like Trevor Noah kind of thing.
Oh.
Especially your dad.
Much out. My favorite thing about you is that you're really wise. Or rather, you have a very intelligent way of reacting most of the time.
Example?
Like, you can be very patient, and the way you explain things is very, like, if you're having an argument with somebody, you won't resort to using explosive words just for the sake of getting your emotions out. You're very calculated about what you say most of the time.
I'm very calculated in general.
Yeah, it's creepy, but...
She's very intelligent. Is that a personality trait?
Yeah, that's just
personality trait.
Okay, it is fine.
She's funny. I've lost my jokes. I don't know if that's...
Wow.
I'm joking. But yeah. You're intelligent. I don't know if that's a personality trait. Probably not.
What do you mean by that?
You're very... What are you doing?
I want to listen well. I want to ensure there's nothing in my way.
She can speak for hours and hours and still speak sense by the time we reach the last hour. I'm saying.
What is the best thing about having a twin?
There's a bond that you just can't replace with anyone else, you know?
I'm irreplaceable.
As a bond. Oh, I'm joking. What dish can you cook to perfection?
I think you cook fried rice to perfection.
Yeah,
I really like. I wouldn't know because you usually put.
Yeah, I'm telling you, my stews.
She likes to put
my stews. Oh, Lord.
And me?
Your vegetables are really nice. To perfection. You bake really well.
Thank you. Okay. Please complete the following sentence. My twin sister is my...
twin sister.
So like,
my sister is my twin sister.
Oh, they want to hear hero.
They want to hear savior.
No.
Okay, let's just say, just to give them.
My twin
sister. My twin sister is my savior.
Hero.
Oh.
Okay. Have you ever felt your twin's pain?
Like sympathizing?
Not physically, no.
Like empathizing.
But empathizing, yes. Yeah. When my sister is sad, it makes me uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable.
It makes me sad. Oh, especially when I don't know why you're sad. And you're just sad and I can just see you're down. Yeah, it makes me really unsettled. It makes me uneasy.
Good. That's the way it's supposed
and
to
you?
Be. Imagine you're unbothered when I'm sad.
What's one weird food that your twin absolutely loves that you think is weird?
Quinoa.
Quinoa is not weird.
It just tastes. It doesn't even taste.
It's not supposed to taste. What do you mean it doesn't taste?
I said it tastes. It doesn't even taste anything.
If you put a pinch of salt to taste, haven't you had people say salt to taste? That's what the salt is for.
Nah, it's... I don't like quinoa. I like the chips though.
Snookfish. Sis! I mean, it doesn't smell. It's also full of salt.
Yeah, you just need to have the palate for snookfish.
But I don't like as if it's something, like it something sophisticated. Don't like as if it's something that I'm
but
missing
it's same thing
missing
with
out
my bunny worms. You have to have the palate for it.
And she'll eat it and it's smelling there. And I have to sit far.
Have you ever done something painful to your twin?
Yeah.
What have you done to
when we used to fight?
We used to kick each other on the couch when we were young.
Why? It was so cute.
It's not cute. If you find your kids kicking each other,
then my mom would come and she'd throw a shoe, exactly. Mommy would come and throw a shoe. And we'd kick each other. She'd kick me. Then mommy's coming. So it's like we are against each other, but then we work together to ensure we don't get in trouble.
Did you switch spots?
On the chair?
Yeah,
let's switch.
I think where we are in life. No.
Oh, no. I think we both have our own personal journeys that we need to see an end to. What are you doing with your neck?
I'm looking at
you. Stop being weird.
You see the parrot.
Thank you for being part of us. Just say thank you. Why must you complicate things?
Look. I'm going to say thank you for what? I'm going to say thank you.
Well, you're welcome.
Welcome. Yeah. So, guys, you like to throw your hands. Right. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.
What's this thingy-thingy-thingy? You
actually start doing it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And share the video. Share.
What are you doing? Anyway, bye guys. Keep warm in this winter.
I'm hungry. Sorry.
Keep warm. We don't have to put our laundry on the line.
Laundry.
Don't you know that saying? Our dirty laundry. Anyway, bye guys. It was nice sitting here and talking, conversing with my lovely twin sister. Now let's smile with you.
Oh my gosh, deja vu. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. This is so cool.
Okay.
Why so many on it? Are you gonna sing?